Hello, this is Alex and welcome back to my Let's Play Series 3. I was just up here breeding my cows and I discovered something interesting I didn't know. Let's see. Okay, there's none here. So, if you notice my XP down here, it's at 4 and 2 little boxes. If I breed some of these... Oh, I can't because they want the... dang it, I forgot that. Well, maybe these? Okay, then make a sheep. See, I got XP. You get XP for breeding. I had read that they were gonna do that, but I hadn't actually... didn't think about it. How did I jump up here? That's weird. So now you can get XP from breeding your sheep and cows and pigs and chickens and all that. There we go, I'm all out. Bye bye. Wow, that was just over 2 levels just from breeding. Any more? No. Okay. Let's see, since last time I've been playing a lot. No! Ow. This actually wasn't the plan. Maybe I need to make a ladder or something. Oh, that's a safe drop. Okay, let's get out of here. I've been in the Nether, that project I started last time, with the area to kill wither skeletons, is working great. And I will show you. Close that. If you look over here, ta-da! I already got 3 of them. So I'm ready to make a wither, but I don't have the necessary equipment to kill the wither yet. I'll need a full set of diamond armor. That is well enchanted. So let's see, I do have some diamonds here. Actually, see, I've been fighting so much down there that all my armor broke, so maybe I should make some new armor, actually. Yeah, maybe make one of these boxes to discarded armor, like this. Okay, and make some new one. No, that's not a crafting table. Okay, and a helmet. And boots and leggings. Okay, put the remaining iron back. Maybe we can just put level 1 enchants on them just to have something. That's not level 1 there. What, with all the projectile protection? I don't want that. Aqua affinity. Okay, protection. Okay, well, it's better than not having any armor. So I've actually been leveling up from just being in another and killing stuff, and I'll show you. We can go there now. Jump in the thing. Hit. I am in the 1.4 snapshot now, of course. Where you can see up here, you can see which way you're headed south. This C that stands here is actually chunk. So you can see which chunk you're in, which is gonna make it very helpful when you need to, for instance, dig out a slime farm or something. You can see where the chunk borders are and so on. So let's get rid of that. I made a little way here, jump out. So I can go down that way and head further on down, but if I go down this staircase, ta-da! Look at this. This is taking me a long time. And I've been killing a lot of mobs while I've been doing it. Including these guys, so I don't know if they're still mad at me. But I get a lot of spawns. Excuse me, see? We've got some more of these skeletons. Oh, whoa. Okay, back up a little bit. Take care of some of these guys. I made a new bow. Spend a lot of time at the skeleton farm as well. Ow. Okay, maybe drink this, so it doesn't hurt as much. Die, you bastards. And pick up my arrows. I actually had to go back a few times to get more arrows. Let's get rid of this guy. Oops. Okay, you can have one as well. Will you die already? What? That just bounced. Oh, they're right here. Okay. And dropped a stone sword for me. Okay. And I also, whenever I fight something, I put out the fires immediately, so any drops I get don't fall in the... Ow. What just... Oh, that's that guy. Okay. Doesn't matter if I'm on fire. What did I get? Bones and a broken stone sword. Okay. Over here I have a little station where I put all my stuff. So we can put the stuff I just got here. Top off my arrows. I don't need that anymore. Whoa. Stop. No. Don't blow up my things. How dare you? Where is he? So many ghasts. I hit him. Finally. I gotta put out all these fires. Another thing I've been doing, excuse me, to get the skeletons to spawn, is to, well, I can run around like this and stuff will spawn at the other end here, but if I go to peaceful, everything will despawn and then back to normal, and you'll see a lot of mobs spawn immediately. And then I can get the wither skeletons like that. Let's see. Sometimes they hide back here. I tried to maximize the space. There's still a lot to do here. I actually wore down this almost all the way, and I then repaired it and combined it with another pick. So I actually got efficiency 5 now on it. This is smite and looting, just so everything you fight down here is, or almost everything, is dead or undead, as it were. So the smite is helpful when you're down here. So for instance, if I take on these pigmen, let's see, and it can be very hard to fight them without getting hit, but I did find a trick. If you walk backwards, okay, here we have a skeleton, stop that. If you walk backwards when you try to attack them, there's a much greater chance that they won't actually hit you. So let's get this guy. And that guy. And I made this barrier all the way around so stuff doesn't fall off and I lose it. Oh, I got him. Good. Is that? No, that's not with the skeletons. But this is what I've been doing. Just running around down here fighting all these guys, and I've had one death and a lot of close deaths as I've been digging away at the area here. I can show you down below. Let's see if there's any wither skeletons down here. Oh, there's some blazes back there. I don't want to fight those guys. More blazes. I want the wither skeletons. Oh, there's another guy who's mad at me. I attack these guys on purpose because it's a lot of fun just having to fight all the time. I love the fighting in this game. Okay, so underneath here, let's see if we can find a place. Oh, that guy just despawned. Where I can show you, maybe. I can't actually see where it is anymore. Maybe we can dig a hole here. And get underneath. I want a way out. Okay. I've been removing a lot of the pillars down here below, just to get enough material. You can see that pillar there is half removed. There's a pillar there I removed all the way up. This one I took some of. This staircase here is actually the remains of a pillar. So I've just been removing a lot of this stuff to get enough nether brick to complete this huge area. Oh, excuse me. Let's see if we can get some more of these guys. No. I get a lot of normal skeletons as well. But that's okay. I get the arrows back from them. So I could of course run around the entire nether fortress looking for the wither skeletons, but it's just easier just staying up here in this area. And of course I keep it dark so they can spawn. The blaze spawner down here I tried to deactivate. I haven't been able to do it completely. See if I stay around it down here. We're gonna have a blaze shortly, I think. Normally they spawn as soon as I get close to it. Oh, that's not the case right now. But as you can see, I did try to light up the area enough where the spawnable spaces are. So, okay, remove them again. Here we go. And also, this area here, this floor, I've seen a lot of ghasts spawn on it when you get close, or when you're running around here. So, what's it called? This smite is very good against the wither skeletons. And I've gotten a lot of, what this called? I didn't actually get some. The blaze, I can't remember what they're called. This magma cream, yes. Because I have looting on the sword. So I've been spending a lot of time down here building all of this and getting all of these materials. Okay, I'm gonna stay here a little while longer. And let's see if we can get one from this guy. Oh, there's two of them. And a skeleton. Oh, see, yeah, we got one. We got one. Hooray! Oh, sorry. Oh, that was the... Yeah, go on. Oh, you killed him. Good boy. Yes, you're good boy. Yes, you are. That's your payment. Oh, I better eat. Did I pick it up? I did. With the skull. Great. Well, there's no reason to stay here. I just wanted you to show you that it works. So, let's get back to the overworld. Oh. Oh, my thing wore out. Run away! Okay. I still have this blaze spawner down here. I haven't done anything with this yet, but I might. Unless I get to the end before I make that, then there's no really no reason to create it, I think. Because I can make a nice end farm, I think. I hope so. I don't know how much has changed. But yeah, we'll see. I'll get back to my house and I'll start recording there again. Okay, I'm back in my base. I got this wither skeleton skull, and as you know, you can put it on as well. Just so you hide your own face. I don't know if it actually does anything, but it's just a little thing you can do. But I think for now, I'm just gonna put it up here so I don't lose it and I know where I have them. Let's see, I think I had a... What's it called? I think I found a zombie spawner at some point, and I want to go and kill a lot of zombies, because I need carrots and I need potatoes, and I think it is. Let's see. We better bring another bucket, actually. If I'm gonna make something out of it, I don't know if I'm gonna do that, but I might as well. Let's see. Anything else we need to bring? I don't think so. The rest we can dig out of the wall, but I think it's back this way. Did you guys grow up yet? Oh, I better get in there and get that meat. Where? How do I get in here? And also I need a lot of leather for what are they called? Move. For the item frames. I want to make some item frames and start putting up. So I'm gonna get into that at some point. Okay, let's get out of here. I need to make some kind of easier access in and out. Because as it is now, it's a bit of a parkour just getting out from this area. I know I have some derp towers back here I used to mark where I find my spawners. Because otherwise I can never find them again. See, I got one there. But I think that's a skeleton one. Ow. Yeah, there's still the bug with the one block. You can take damage if you jump down from one block. See, yeah. I just took damage from that. It's very annoying that they haven't fixed that yet. Okay, so there's a tower there. I think the other one should be close by. Oh, everything looks the same in these jungles. Where is it? I didn't make it quite as tall as that one. Maybe it's on the other side of it. Let's go have a look. Jump! Oh, so many vines. Ow. Is it over here? I can't tell. Okay. So there's that one. I know that when I'm close to one of them, I can usually see the other one. Where is it? My gut tells me it's this way. I'm sorry about all this jumping around in the jungle, but I wanted to see if I could get a carrot or a potato with you guys while I'm recording. Ooh. There's more of that good stuff down there. Can I get up on top of one of these trees, maybe? Let's see. There's that one. Okay, I'm gonna keep looking for it. When I find it, I'm gonna start recording again, because this could take a long time. Okay, I can't actually find the other one. I think maybe what happened is that I made the skeleton one. When I created that trap, I took down the derp tower. I'm not sure, but I think we need to go down here and have a look at what kind of spawner this actually is. And I don't have any ladders or anything, and I can't really tell how deep this is. Bugger. I think I have to make some ladders. That's not gonna be enough, I think. No. Okay, this should be enough. Put down the crafting table. Just put it there. So we can actually get down there and see what's what. I think that's enough. Okay. And we can... we have to remove the torches. Okay. Let's see if we can get down here. Nope. Oh, I hate that. No! Even worse. Okay. There we go. Okay, we can just do the... I'm just holding down right shift, right click now. Oh, this is down to the skeleton one. Dang it. So I have to keep looking. Okay, I'll do that. Here we go. See, I was just over... There it is, there. And I just spotted this over here. So let's go see if this is actually it. Come on, jump guy. Yeah, here it is. Oh, something at least. How deep is this? That's almost as deep. I wanna get some more wood here. Give me my wood. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. And make these, make some more sticks. Oh, just plant that again. That's okay. Get this down. Where'd all the sticks go? Oh, okay, over here. Good. This should be enough. Let's get down here. Let's do the same. Here it is. Woohoo! Okay, I need to set something up. Let me just finish this ladder. Okay, the ladder is done. I want to remove these, and I want to fight some zombies. Okay, here comes one. Because they can carry all kinds of stuff. Actually, let us... I need to maximize the spawning space here, so I'm just gonna shut off the spawner again with a few torches. I'm gonna dig the room out, you know, the drill, and I'll be right back. I've got the room marked out now. Apparently it's dark enough somewhere for them to spawn. Oops, hello. I can take down these now. What? Level 15, okay. I just use them as markers. I don't actually have any dirt on me, so... As you know, you need two blocks below and two blocks above the spawner of airspace, so I had to fill in the roof. Or the ceiling, or whatever you're gonna call it. What? One? Really? Cheap. Oh, hello. Sometimes these guys carry around carrots or potatoes. So I just wanted to actually make this into a place where I can fight them. Okay, just go like this. Get rid of these. It is not going to be perfect by any means. There's one there. Okay, and it is nighttime outside. So I should be able to just stand here. This is very, very temporary, of course. But I just want to get some carrots or something. So, oh, that guy had a shovel. I think I want to be down here, actually. It's going to be more fun. Oh, let's eat something. I should close off this, actually. It's going to let in way too much light. So let's do that. Hello guys. I'm gonna mark this so I know what it is. And use... I'm working here. And use two of these. There. Okay. Now it's gonna be way too dark for you guys to see, but... This is the way it have to be when you are working with spawners. The darker the better. So I'm gonna stay here for a while, kill some of these guys, and if I get anything, any drops of any interest, I'm gonna show you. Anything? No. I just wanted to show you this. See if we can get some light in here. We got a zombie villager here. So that is another way to get villagers. If you don't have a village nearby, throw a potion of, I think it's weakness or something on them. Then give them, what is it? I forget what how it is. You actually cure them. A golden apple, I think. Yeah. So I can get villagers that way, if I want to. Okay. The fight continues. Oh, here we go. See that over there? Finally. But I haven't been here that long. I made a few changes. Hello. Oh, it's climbing on there. On the thing there. I think this should be enough to stop them spawning. Oh, let's actually eat. But I got my carrot now. Hooray! I blocked this off as well. Because there was coming it way too much daylight in here. And I blocked that one off. Let's put a ladder in there. And I made a little area out here where I could put stuff I don't need. So let's bring some of this back. I don't need that, I don't need that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna run back to the house. Change of plans, I'm going straight back down. I need to clog up this again. We can just use that one. Give me that one, okay. There. Get in here, take down these. Because I wanna get I wanna get up to level 30. Or however high I can get here. Because I'm gonna need to repair this sword when I get back. And maybe my bow. I made this bow today, it was brand new. Just like the one I made last time. I didn't bring it all the way up to power 5, but... so, I wanna stay here until I reach level 30 at least, and then I'll go back. Hooray, I got to level 30. I just want to kill these last guys here. Okay. Let's turn off this... Oh, hello. Got a group more here. It's okay. Eat some of this. Okay. Most of them are one-hit kills with this sword. Nah, maybe one up there. There. Good enough. Give me that. Put the ladder back. I do not need all this. Yes. Good. I'm going home. Actually, change of plans. For a change. I had such a hard time finding this dirt tower here, so... I think I'm gonna make it a little bit taller. Let's see, how tall should we make it? Where are we now? 114. If we make it up to 127. So three more there. Oh, let's remove that and use something different. One of these. And my home is over there, so one that way. There. Okay. Now to get down again. Fall and hold down right shift. Or right click on the mouse. Oh, I don't even have enough to get back up. Oh, well, that's okay. No! Dang it! My 30 levels! Sleep. Oh, I didn't pay attention. Stupid, 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 stupid! Oh... Let's see, it should be over here now, and I can't see it. Great. Okay. Yes, yes. The cows are making funny noises. I want to get my stuff back. My diamond stuff and that carrot. I don't care about the levels. I can get those anytime, but I want to get that carrot. I want to get carrots going. Where is it? Here. Okay, don't do it again. Stupid. Okay. That was none too smart. Did stuff fall down there? Probably. Let's see. Put the armor back on. My sword. My good pick. That one. Oh, I'm not allowed to organize my inventory because I get yelled at for doing that. So I'm sorry that I'm doing that now, because I fell to my death. Where's my shovel? I cannot find my shovel. Or my cobble. Any more around here? No. Dang it. Okay, need to go down here and have a look. There's XP down here, at least. Maybe there's items as well. Oh, there's my cobble. My wood. No shovel. Where is my shovel? No, I just made it. Must be here somewhere. Okay, I am gonna scour the area here for my shovel. Because I need it. Am I blind? Is it in my inventory? No, it is not. Dang it. It must be here. Did it fall down? Oh, there's ice here. Okay. That's weird. I don't understand where it went. Ta-da! Oh, okay, I'm home at last here. I don't need the hoe, actually. We can use this small area over here. Get rid of this. Okay, put down that. Yes, look at this. Beautiful. All you need is one. And then you got your very own carrot farm. Beautiful. I think the zombies can drop the potato as well. So I'm probably gonna go back there, farm some more, look for potatoes. I'm not sure. So I don't know. I may have to look that up. But I've seen them drop at least these carrots before. So I knew I could get a carrot by killing the zombies. Okay, that is going to be it for this time, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. It was a little bit different, I hope. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. Oh, I can't eat it. I want to jump. Can I? Oh, I wanted to eat a carrot.
Finally, I can eat my carrot. Ha 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 ha.